Hi guys, Norman here from the Dream House, and this is day 6 of my 30-day vegan challenge where my whole household is going vegan, not just myself, but 8 of my other friends, completely changing their lifestyle. And right now, I'm driving back home to Annapolis, Maryland, to our beautiful home. We just left Dave & Buster's, played some pool, some people were bowling, and still sticking to my diet. My energy level is definitely a lot better. I'm feeling good at the gym. Going still consistently every single day. My goal is to, at the end of this 30 days, at least put on 2 pounds of lean muscle and do it straight through a straight plant strong diet. So right now, my results are coming along. I'm gonna post some pictures of my before and after for my 30 days so you guys can see the progress that I've been having. Please comment, share with me some ideas on some diets that you might think I can do. I wanna hear from the gym puffs or the people that go to the gym every single day or at least 5 times a week. And I wanna see what you guys do. I wanna know what you guys take for a diet and some things that you can share with me. If you do that, I will shout you out and on my next video and give you some recognition. So hope to hear from you guys. My Instagram is 8weeksixpack. That is the number 8, W-E-E-K, the number 6 and pack. Follow me on Instagram as well, and if you want, my Facebook is yournorman@gmail.com, yournorman @gmail.com. All right, guys, so I'll see you tomorrow. It's about the end of the night for me, but take care, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye.